welcome to Tuesday Reviews Days. And look, I've got opal fruits. Opal fruits. I got them from Poundland yesterday. And they were a pound. Now, why am I so excited about opal fruits? Because opal fruits are better than Starburst. And here is why. When they changed over to Starburst, they merged together the lemon and lime flavours to make lemon and lime. And they also added black currant. No! What's opal fruity about black currant? It's stupid to merge two flavours together. Because when I was a kid, I used to stack them up in order. My favourite was strawberry. Then it was lime. Then it was lemon. And then last, orange. Annoyingly, there would always be more orange. So I'm going to stack them up today and see what there is. And I can't wait. And I really hope it says original flavours. I'm hoping it is original flavours. And I've not skimped out somehow. What I'm going to do is, I'm going to stack them out and see if they still do the same annoying thing though. Of giving you more orange than anything else. Let's have a look. Just smells of plastic bag. I would have preferred to get a tube of them. Well, not a tube, but a long pack rather than a bag of. This is a bit weird. I bought two bags. The picture's at the end so you can see what's in them and what's not in them. Come on. Yeah, there was usually more orange, less strawberry, less lime. It's almost like there was mocking me. Let's see what there is. I used to always stack up in this exact way as well. I'm getting such flashbacks of when I was living in the first house that I lived in. So this will have been, I'm getting flashbacks to about 1980, I'd say about 1988. I'll have been about four when I left the old house. Let's have a look. So that is a lot of orange. I'm not enjoying. Oh, look at all these strawberry! Oh, good grief! The four-year-old me would have been delighted. Look at that. For the first time ever, this had never used to happen. In the long tube of them, whatever you call it, the pack, whatever, there would always be about four or five orange, and only ever about two strawberry. And look at this. Oh, look! It's opal fruit Jenga. No. We can rebuild. I'm rebuilding. This is entertainment you wouldn't expect at these current times. I have lost my job. Yeah. I've been unburdened with the need to wash uniform at the moment. But I love my job, so I am upset about that. But there's no point wallowing, is there? There's no point wallowing in misery. Which means that they won't put me on the news. If I was, I'll have to make two stacks. If I was bawling my eyes out and pulling the normal chain of grief and misery. Look at that, look at that, that's twice as much. I've only just figured that out. Let's see how many lamb there is. Now, there was always less lamb as well. Less lamb. There's usually one more than strawberry. But look, this is doing good. Look, there's more lamb. Oh, look, it's almost as if they've listened. Oh, it's getting wobbly. It's getting wobbly. Oh, they stuck the last one on. Yay. Yeah, there's no point wallowing, is there, in misery. Because everyone's in the same boat. Let's see. Look, I don't believe it. For once, there's less orange, only just, but less orange than all the other flavours. I'm so happy! Now, the test is to see if my favourites taste the same. Now, I'm sure they've not changed strawberry, but lime is my favourite of the green fruits. And let's see what this tastes like. I hope it invokes my childhood. I'd be really annoyed if I don't get the same sort of citrus zing that I used to enjoy getting from when I was a kid. 30 years ago, flipping heck, that makes me feel, oh my god, it's more than 30 years ago. I never put one in my mouth at once. I always put two in because evenness. You know? It just felt wrong eating one on its own. It used to wind my family up because I used to shove them all in one go sometimes, all the same flavour, just to get that lovely salivorous drink of the flavour. Salivicious, is that a word? They sound like good words though, don't they? Salivorous and salivicious. I'm enjoying this salivicious party in my mouth. Or will I? Let's find out together.
It does! I'm salivating already. Oh, it's amazing! It is. It's proper opal fruits.
Resealable thing.
that's not going to happen, Wrigley's.
It's Wrigley's that's make them, isn't it? It's Mars Wrigley, isn't it? Yeah. Opal fruits are better than Starburst. No fifth stupid flavour, you know. No fifth channel for your tongue to go down to say, what am I tasting now? Just four is what we need. Sometimes less is more. And this is a definite case of less is more. Now let's try the lemon. I did like the lemon. It was almost in the order of, I absolutely loved the strawberry. Really like lime. Light lemon. Orange. I always find orange the most generic, boring flavour of any sweet. I just feel like it's just always there. You know, in every variety of sweets, there's always an orange. I suppose, where do you live in the world? I mean, come on, we're all practically being shut away in the house now. We've all got time to talk now. Hardly anyone's got work to go to. Comment in the comment section down below. Scrass, the S keeps falling off. I don't know why, it's very unstuck. It just keeps falling off the wall. Only this S in particular. So scrass, let me know in the comment section down below. In all the sweets you like, not just opal fruits, be it Skittles, what's the other one, Frutella, which is your most boringest flavour you ate out of anything? Because I bet we'll all be into the same flavours that we'll get sick of seeing all the time. Even in Skittles, I prefer the strawberry one and the lime one. I think it's apple in America. Apple's boring, isn't it? Apple.
Apple again.
Because I think in America, if you get a green-coloured sweet, I think you automatically presume it's going to taste of apple. Whereas generally in the UK, it's lamb. Lamb is good. Anyway, enough yakety-yak about lamb. Let's get on to the lemon. That's what I've got. See, my memory's so bad. I was talking so much then, I couldn't remember if I tried the lemon already or not. Yet by merging these two flavours together, what happened is it just tasted like a bit sharper lemon. Very annoying.
I can't get these ones done. I'm not putting my tongue on it. I can't taste it. It's just on my teeth. And just like usual, I could never get into these easily. There we go. And there we go. And yes. More salivorous, juicy spittle. So much better. I'm going to end on strawberry.
Because I think that's the law. I'm not going to bother with the orange, you know what it tastes like. And the orange is... I wonder if these have changed over time, though, and I just don't realise. You know, as the size changed. Because, sweets have been getting smaller, haven't they? And the lighter, you don't the same. No, no, you've just got bigger. But funny enough, opal fruit still technically to me look the same size. Opal fruit still fits across the diagonal of the sweet, which is something I noticed when I was a kid, that it could happen if the packaging was just about on right. So I don't believe Cadbury when they say that the cream egg's not shrunk, you know? A bit tougher, that was weird. Why is it harder? It is a rather. That's weird. I don't remember these being hard. Hang on a minute. It was actually just a strawberry, I'm sure. In a bit of kind of bad news. Remember the citrus was killing the straw. I'm getting the flavour now. Sorry for chomping. So rude. Yeah. But I think it's because I don't buy Starburst anymore at all. I haven't done for decades. But remembering these being so flavourful is the same. Maybe I always liked lime more than strawberry. And then when I stopped getting opal fruits because they merged, I think that's actually what happened. Because they merged my favourite with that, it made these less appealing. I think that's what it was. It was nothing to do with the name as such. I mean, opal fruit sounds better, doesn't it? Opal fruits. Would you like some opal fruits? Do you want some Starburst? Do you know what I mean? What's Starburst got to do with anything? Well, anyway, yeah. Absolutely delish. Thanks for watching. Please press bell and let me know in the comment section down below. Anything you want to know. See you when I see you. Scratch bell me. Bye.